There's the rattle, startup rattle there. Let's see if I can catch a leak in there still. That shouldn't sink back in here. See it slowly going. I'll see if I bar it over again a little bit here, if it'll pop back out like it did. Yeah, look at that go. Yeah, that'd be some startup rattle there. 3.6 liter Pentastar. So we'll be doing what it do. Replacing that too, I'd imagine. And of course this guy, he's got a catcher on it, so it doesn't go back. Not sure why the right one doesn't, but that's about all I got.